Papias was a bishop of the early 2nd century, late 1st century, and his testimony is very important for us because he is one of the few sources that we have from that period. And according to later fathers like Irenaeus, he knew an apostle. So we are talking about an early church father who had access to apostolic tradition and knew personally an apostle, at least if we accept the traditional view of Papias, that he knew the apostle John.